She's trolling us. But I don't know why she lets her daughters die. Does she think it's a game? Oh, she mad. Awesome. There is some storyline. Okay.
What the hell?
I don't know. Ugh. Can you wake up? Like, I don't see you. Love the intuitive reloading and just handling the gun. Really helps out a lot. I was wondering when they will finally start to come from behind. It's a kinky place. I'm still having flashbacks to the previous castle, like... It wasn't that bad, considering the next part was just... oof, traumatizing. But you didn't necessarily see that releasing on the channel. Though maybe one day, who knows. A phone. Oh shit. She can clearly see us. That curve. Oh, the mirror!
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down.
Oh.
To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Heh. The doors are still too small for you. I mean... okay. Where do we even go from here? We need a key? Okay, I don't remember having something to search for, and I can't come back. Oh. I didn't even notice that.
Oh shit.
Oh.
Mary. All this for a child who isn't here.
What the hell?
Ow.
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house.
Jesus.
You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare. Rest while you can. Because I will hunt you. And I will break you.
Go ahead. Do your worst.
No, no. Don't come near me. She has such a big man hands. Well, I mean, I still have two daughters of yours to take care of. That's an oddly convenient labyrinth piece. You go through walls, bitch? Oh my god!
You'll be sliced to ribbons! Before you ever see each other!
Oh.
You will learn what it means to insult.
What the hell? I mean, I don't know where I have to go, I guess. Take this back? Open faster! Hey! That's not fair! I don't remember vampires having claws. She might be half-half or something. My poor hand! Okay, well, I guess we'll left-handed for the rest of the game.
Running will get you nowhere!
I beg to differ. What, mate? What in the hell just happened? What do you mean, good? Gagged.